Merry Christmas.
This is how we do. We make a move and act a fool while we up in the club. This how we do. Nobody do it like we do it, so show us some love. Oh, this is how we do.
Need to take it,
I need to leave now.
Act a fool while we...
Sir, come on, man. Can you put your card away?
Huh?
Can you put your card away?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No. I have to?
Yeah. Sorry.
What is that like?
Oh, don't worry. I give him a can of whoop ass. Don't worry about him. Sir, put your damn car back. Come on, sir. Put it back, please. Put the damn car back, please. He looks like he wants to kiss. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate you. Thank you. And next time if you do that, I'm going to have to kiss you.
No.
Yeah. Bro, what the fuck? What's going on here? Where you gotta go, bro?
It don't even matter, bro.
Yeah, dude, put it back, bro.
Oh, I got it, bro.
Put it back. Sir, I'm gonna need you to put your car back.
What?
I'm gonna need you to put your car away.
My car?
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to put it away.
Oh.
You put it away?
This car.
Yeah, the car in the store.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to give you a ticket for that.
Where do I put the car at?
Where they go. Sorry, I'm gonna have to give you a ticket.
For what?
For leaving your cart.
Well, man.
There you go. Sir, I'm gonna have to call PD if you don't do it.
Do what?
Take the ticket.
I just spent a bunch of money here yesterday.
I know, but your card, sir.
You better wish that you know what you're doing.
Oh, I know what I'm doing, sir.
Huh? I can't believe this is happening.
Kiss? Sir, I'm gonna need you to take the ticket.
No, you take
sir, it. Sir, I'm gonna have to put it in front of your hood.
Take it home for you.
Blur. Sir, take the ticket.
No, take it home.
See it right there.
Do you know him? Hello?
Ticket.
Hold on, I'm having a problem here with a kid in the parking lot of Walmart.
Kid? Sir, I work here.
Giving me a ticket for doing that. I gotta go. Okay, bye.
Sir, here you go. Sir, take the ticket.
I don't want it.
Your court date's right here for $1,000.
Merry Christmas.
Give me a kiss. Mwah. Can I get your name, please?
Why?
Because you cannot be having these type of hats around this place, man.
I can't what?
You can't have hats. I'm going to have to give you a ticket.
For what?
For having a hat in Walmart. You can't have a hat,
where
sir.
Where is the policy? Where was the display?
I'm security. For having a... Sir, don't get inside your car. I'm going to have to call PD.
We'll call PD.
Okay, that's fine. I'll put it on top of your hood. That's fine. There you go. Right there. Did you just leave your cart here?
No, that's not mine. I just put mine back. Right
I now. Saw you leave your cart here.
No, I didn't.
This is your cart. I'm going to have to give you a ticket. I'm sorry about that. Ma'am, your ticket.
What do you I just put it back.
This is
right
your
now.
Cart.
I just put it back right now.
Can you just take your ticket and just
is
go on
joke?
With your day? It's not a joke. Put it right here. Ticket.
You're out one.
Is it that unfortunate? Can you put your card back for me?
Put it where?
Where they give me a log.
Why?
Because people like me, I get too tired. I don't get paid enough.
Well, no disrespect to you. That's not my problem. I will take it back. It's not my problem if you're not getting paid enough.
I don't get paid enough, man. Last time I catch you doing this, I'm about to wrestle you down naked to the ground.
You know what?
No.
Why not?
I'm going to put it behind your car. It's right behind your car, so you can't leave. Can you just please put it back?
Move the car.
I'm not moving it.
I want you to call your manager. Call him right now.
My manager?
Well, your supervisor. Call him now.
Hey, boss, we got a white male in a red shirt. He's trying to take kids from the parking lot.
Give him a ticket.
I'm about to write you a ticket.
Get out of here.
Because I don't get paid enough, man.
I don't care. Here's your ticket.
Here's your ticket. I don't get paid enough, man. I do not get paid enough. Well, sir, take your ticket. Take your ticket.
There it is.
Right there. There's your ticket. Hey, sir. Who took it? All right, thank you. Ma'am,
yeah?
Can you please put your card away?
Are you gonna write me a ticket or something?
You just put your card away.
Are you videotaping this?
Why are you recording us, sir?
Lane 2, please.
I have no problem putting my card away.
Okay, that's a little weird. I think we're done here then.
And then you don't need to write anything on that piece of paper. And if you do, I'll contact management.
Oh, no, you did it.
Yes,
no, you did
stop
it.
Stop recording me. I do not give you permission. You're full of shit.
He's
stop
deaf.
Dude, stop recording
he's
me.
He's deaf. You know what? You just got yourself a $20 ticket.
That's funny. You can't give me a ticket.
Yes, I can. I have the law around here.
Trying to make a stupid viral video at work?
Actually, my daddy owns this parking lot. I
Your
can do whatever.
Doesn't own.
Yes, he does. Thank you, babe. I appreciate helping out the community.
Don't worry. Your name's Marcus.
I don't get paid enough.
I don't care. Dude, here's the thing. I don't care. You don't walk up to people and have your friend report
them. You know what?
Them.
That's not my friend.
Do I look like I'm stupid to you?
Some sort. No.
Excuse me?
No. I didn't say anything. Did you just call me dude? I do not identify as a dude. That's another ticket.
Okay. Person.
I go by she, her. Like, you just made my day so much worse. I was trying to be nice and everything. Can you take your ticket, please?
No.
Take your ticket and go out with your name, please.
Nope.
Well, then I'm going to have to stick it right here in your bumper.
That's funny.
Oh, I got a lot of paper where that came from, ma'am.
Dude, I have to go pick up my daughter. Okay?
That's my. I don't get paid enough, man.
I don't care. Dude, here's the thing. I don't care.
But I do. Okay, and you just hurt my feelings. And you just hurt my feelings. You know how long it took me to get this job? Who are you calling?
That's really none of your concern.
I really don't want to write you another ticket. My daddy owns this parking lot.
Really?
Yeah. I give you your...
Give her another ticket and let's go and leave it on her windshield.
Alrighty, boss. Oh. You got yourself a ticket. You made my day so much worse. Nope, nope.
Who's this?
Can I get my walkie-talkie back, please?
Who is trying to get me a ticket?
Can I get my walkie-talkie back?
Hi. Does he have the authority to put a post-it on my car telling me I have a $20 ticket because I put my cart in front of my car because I have to go pick up my daughter?
That what?
His friend is recording me.
That's not my friend.
Well, this person is recording me.
He's deaf. He can't hear.
To record me. And he wrote this and put it on my car. Normally, I put my cart away. I am already late picking up my daughter because you're sitting here harassing me.
You work for Walmart?
Yeah, I work for Walmart.
All right, that's your first day?
Yeah, this is my first day today.
He's telling me his father owns the parking lot.
My daddy owns the parking lot.
I own the parking lot.
There you go. That's my daddy right here.
Give me that.
No. Sir, you're holding up cars. Can we come to the side, please?
Enough.
He's deaf. He cannot hear you.
Enough. Really, he can't hear me?
He can't hear you, no. Yet you're like...
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's not even sign language, dude. You're trying to vote.
He can't hear you.
Stop talking.
He can't. Oh, you cannot get sassy with me, ma'am. Put away your cart and you're good.
You're trying to make some stupid viral video and you got some idiot on that walkie-talkie.
That's
obviously not Walmart acting like he's your daddy.
That's my daddy. Hey, daddy.
Yeah, see.
All right, daddy.
Excuse me? Do you even work here? Really? That's gross.
What? It's sign language. All right, man. Well, I'm going to be getting on with my day.
You're going to stay right here.
And I'm going to have to give you one more ticket before I go.
I find myself on YouTube.
And we'll go ahead and press charges.
My daddy also courthouses. Ma'am, can you put your cart away?
Why?
All right, I'm about to write you a ticket for that because you left your cart. Can you put it away?
Is this something going on? Because all these are cats.
Oh yeah, I kicked their asses for it already.
Oh. I don't know why you guys are filming me.
Sir, you cannot film.
I don't like it. I'll go tell the manager.
You just got yourself a ticket.
No.
Ticket right here. Oh, the cart, ma'am. You gotta put your cart away like a normal civilian would do. That's a ticket.
What kind of ticket are you gonna get?
Well, first, you can't be driving hybrid cars around here, so that's one ticket.
What? Somebody tried to give me tickets here. He said I can't park the car in the parking lot.
No, I'm doing my job.
No, but you're not going to talk to me that way on private property.
Stop talking to me.
Go ahead and leave.
Whoa, are you really doing my job?
No, I need you to leave.
Stop talking.
They're harassing people.
Harassing?
Yeah, we're going to call the police on you. Look at that. He has a warrant.
I need you to leave.
Whoa.
Leave the parking
lot. Look at that badge. We need to call police on you.
Stop talking.
No.
Yeah, we can.
Don't talk to my customers.
Look at that badge. Is it not Walmart? Yeah, I'm doing imitation on someone's people.
Cart. You guys need to leave and stop harassing my customers. Leave property.
I didn't give a ticket.
You're not giving anybody a ticket.
You just earned yourself a ticket too, and you're fired. All right, DeMarcus, take your ticket. Look at that. Oh, ho. You just got yourself
That's a felony.
Leave property.
You just got one for littering. Take it.
Leave property.
Hey, boss, you copy?
Yeah, copy D.
You need to put your card away.
I need you to leave property.
Put your card away. I haven't signed anything about trespassing.
You don't have to look at verbally. That's only something you do in Republican states. America,
fuck yeah. Hang on. My daddy owns his parking lot.
I need you to leave.
Take.
Leave property now. I need you to leave now. I need you to leave now.
Do you want a kiss,
please? I need you to leave.
Give me a kiss and I'll leave.
Get the fuck off property. Leave.
I'm about to give her a ticket too. No, don't touch me.
I don't want to touch you. I ain't gonna touch this ugly ass.
Oh, that's discrimination. Take a knuckle.
Get out.
Give me a knuckle.
Cart, can you put it away? Yeah, can you put it away?
Why?
There's a lot of Easter bunnies around here that, you know, trip around carts. Oh no, I don't get paid. I help the community. I work for the Easter bunny. So thank you for putting away your cart. What?
Did you just tell my husband to go put the basket away?
Yeah.
Why?
Cause there's a lot of Easter bunnies tripping around the carts.
And? Are you kidding me?
You see that cart right there?
I don't care about the car. That's your problem. I'm your manager right now. Are you gonna tell every customer?
Yeah, I'm about to give you guys a ticket.
Don't give me a ticket for what? Are you a cop?
Do you see? Yeah, I am. Yes. I am a law.
Shut up.
You see that cart? Do you see that cart?
I don't give a fuck. Yeah. Shut up.
Care about the Easter bunny?
Put it away.
He's a good citizen.
A good citizen.
Yeah. You know what? Matter of fact.
Excuse me. What did you just say?
Oh, that's a ticket.
Shove it up your ass, motherfucker. I know you probably like it. Ticket. You gay looking motherfucker. It's over here. This fat ass is over here recording.
Man, that's water weight, girl.
That's water weight. Shit. What?
Whoa.
What?
Don't touch the camera.
What?
Don't touch the camera.
I'm gonna go get your manager.
Go ahead. Don't touch the camera.
I'm gonna go get your manager.
Try yourself another ticket. You record me?
Yeah, I'm gonna record you right
now. Okay, go ahead.
Live on Facebook.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Do you have OnlyFans? You want to record me for OnlyFans?
You know what? No, I don't have OnlyFans. I don't do that crazy ass shit that fucking you fucking gay ass fucking.
Motherfuckers.
I love you too, bud.
Babe, no. Oh. No. Go on. Babe, go on.
Hey, motherfucker.
Excuse me. Does he work here? He gave me a paper with a dick on it.
A dick?
Yeah,
motherfucker. Open it. Babe. You will find, motherfucker?
No. Oh. Babe, no.
Oh, my God.
No.
Oh, my God. This guy.
Give him a ticket.
Fuck you.
I love you too, bud.
You know what? Just because today is Easter, the resurrection of the Lord. You know what? You guys have a blessed day.
You too.
Because you know what?
I just wanted the car put away. No problem.
I don't care. Then do it yourself. You work at Walmart. We don't. What? What? Little gay fuck.
I feel offended. I love you too, bud.
Shut up. Get over. Stop videotaping me.
Oh, that's assault. That's assault right there.
I don't care.
That's assault. Here, ma'am, take your ticket. You're going to get me fired.
I hope you get fired.
Is this your car?
That's not your business if it's my car or not.
Is this your car?
Yeah.
What happened? What am I doing? Who's PD? You can't be in the road like this. I'm about to give you a ticket. Take your ticket. Sir, you can't be in the road like this. You're blocking traffic. You see all the traffic behind you? Sir, take your ticket. I'm gonna put it right here just for you, bud. All right, you have a good day. Don't be in PD traffic around here. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my OnlyFans. Today, I'm gonna be talking to this nice stranger right here. He's impeding traffic and causing traffic violations. Bye.